I'm Isabella Ionese, and I am a pre-professional student at the Sarasota Cuban Ballet School. I discovered my love of ballet at 2 years old. When I was six, I knew in my heart I wanted to be a professional ballerina. For the past 8 years, I have trained exclusively in the classical Cuban ballet style. I still can't believe I was fortunate enough to be able to move to Sarasota after being introduced to the Sarasota Cuban Ballet School. After a few short weeks, I knew that I had found my ballet home and family. Mr. Ariel Serrano and Ms. Wilmian Hernandez focused their training on the whole person, technique, artistry, body, and mind. A dancer must be strong in every aspect to withstand the rigorous training and expectations that come with being a professional dancer. Over the past 15 months, I have progressed well beyond the dancer I was before. Mr. Ariel understands who I am as a dancer and as a person. He has selected variations and choreography that I feel has been a true reflection of me. Dancing the role of Aurora is probably the most authentic performance I have ever danced. I know that Mr. Ariel has my absolute best interest at heart at all times. He is my role model and personal mentor, and every day I feel grateful that I'm here dancing with exceptionally talented teachers who love and encourage all of us to be our very best. I have developed the most beautiful friendships with other dancers that will last a lifetime. We cheer each other on and embrace each other's accomplishments. This is a unique and extremely nurturing environment. My dream is to dance for a professional ballet company, and I know that Mr. Ariel and Ms. Woman will help to facilitate that dream coming true, when they know I'm ready. Until then, I'll be training right here at the Sarasota Cuban Ballet School. More than ever, we need you and your support. Thanks to the kindness and generosity of some of our most ardent supporters, your donations will be matched dollar for dollar. So please, make a donation to help this school continue to support the dreams of all of our dancers and to continue to give back to Sarasota by bringing professional level ballet here for all to enjoy.